So, welcome back. Oh yes, we need the coal. Yeah, this can stay here. It's all for the long, 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 the long fire, what I'm doing here. Of course, we have something to do, and not just skip the time. Maybe, but I don't know. Maybe I go this time the other way down to the Milton Basin. For my viewers, they don't know about the way. I could go without all the clues stuff, but yeah, it's just a little bit comfort. We have the clues at the dam to do this a long time, so I use this. If I rip this now off, yeah, I don't need 5,000 bandages. Yeah, this is why I'm using this. And I think if I play a new character and would change this from the first day on, this means if it's warm like this, then I put the clues off. And yeah, I make the mistake, I repair it too early. I have to say this. I repair this at my 50 day bear hunt at 20% already. Yeah, and oh, I thought I forget this, but we have it. Yeah, and this was a misplay. So I learned a lot of my long file here. Yeah, but I have also to say I didn't thought that I can survive so long. I mean, I'm still alive, and I think, yeah, that I'm not dying so quick. If I'm not playing like this, go with low condition and meet a sneaky wolf, but I know here is no wolf at my way, just at the farm on the top, but that's it. So then let's get a full sleep so we can climb the rope. Yes, now I could stay a little bit longer in here. And wait, I mean after 12 p.m. the weather is always warmer than the rest of the day. And late night is also not too bad. Like this, you see this, two arrows down. That's still okay in the wind, it's now three arrows down. But without the wind, yeah, you can still go in this. And we just need to climb the first rope and then we can warm up in the cave again. My condition is back two so far. Yeah, let's see how far we can go now.
Can't feel my feet.
Also thinking about this, maybe I should make me new gear up run and save this one. If this character one day will die, so I have a second char already geared up, but I don't know. If I play another long game like this. Fun ends, I would say, yeah, if you have all explored and have your food camps and your base up, yeah. Yeah. Let's move. Looks like we get a blizzard. Or it is the end of the blizzard. When I want to go to the isolation coin, and I will do this, I have to hurry up a little bit so that we can check Ash Canyon again and get the Pleasant Valley moves. I think after the Pleasant Valley moves, we should get Cole respawn at Desolation Point and a nice transition cave to Coastal Highway. This means more coal. Not sure, I think, yeah, we have to go this time the other way, down to Milton Basin. I need to check the gas station for some coal.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Just to make sure that there is no coal. Maybe I have some coal there, maybe. Throw the magic blind stone. A wolf, but I can't see. Oh, there was a wolf. Okay. That's it with the danger. Oh, magic birch bark.
Can't feel my hands. goddamn freezing.
Counts. Say nothing. I run too far. I was thinking about my next steps, and yeah, it's autoplay. Oh, we can carry so much more. Thank you.
better find some water.
Thank you.
Might have to drop some gear. Someplace to escape this cold. I'm gonna need some first aid soon. Feels so good. That hurts. Ouch. Damn, that smarts. I think I need to lay down. Feels so good. I'm gonna need some first aid soon. This gear is starting to slow me down. smarts.
Sorry, got me phone, but yeah, I still go my way.
Smarts. I don't feel so good. My eyes. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that hurts. I'll make it. a bit. Damn, that's smarts. Ouch! Damn, that's smarts. I'm gonna need some first aid soon. I don't feel so good. Die if I don't drink something soon. Can't feel my feet.
Sorry, this is a muted game. I got me a second time telephone. But yeah, we are still going. I'm a bit too heavy. I just bring the wood then down there to the end of the transition cave. Oh, we got coal respawn. Oh no. Yeah, I dropped the wood here. I take the coal. I'm still so heavy. Did I have my stuff or? Yeah. Yeah, I don't like now to drop my bedroll and all these things and go back. I need the coal. The rest I can transport a little bit later. I drop some coal outside then. here also coal? No. Drop 1 liter of water. I think this coal. Oh, here we got coal, here too. Then maybe the spot over there. It needs some more days then. Let's take what we get. Not the full respawn. Yeah, this was a telephone episode. Sorry for that. But I think without action of a hunt, it's not the best video I record, just bring stuff together. Wind speed is still okay. Coal. It's not too bad. Okay, now we are a little bit faster. I think the wolf is still over there. Let's go this way then.
Head feel thick.
Yeah, this was a lot of work for traveling. Then you can imagine how this is without the 5 kilo backpack.
Die if I don't warm up soon. I can barely walk with this much gear.
Oh, I hope I have all together, and yeah, I don't have forget the most of it somewhere in this cave or yeah, that's why I like to oh, there's the bear. That's why I like to finish a job I would say in a short time, but not like this. I play this now 10 hours later. This should be work. Oh yeah. This be fun if the bear is a little bit faster. If you get aggro. Like the wolf, just a bit. We need to pass this wolf.
Feels so good.
Hey, the way is free.
Smarts.
This is finally a long, long way.
I'll make it.
I'm so happy that we can drop the bedroll and all the things. Ah, okay, this is now movement speed. So then let's go and get the coal from the transition cave behind there, and then I bring this all to the fishing hut. And yeah, I already, oh yeah, this is nice. Let's see, how warm is it? Oh yeah, I don't like to lose my condition. Yeah, the next episode is then, you already know this then when I'm telling you this. Next episode is get quick the coal from Coastal Highway. And then we kill No, then we check first Ash Canyon. One more time. And if there is no moose, I guess it's 200 days too. Then we go for the Pleasant Valley moose, and then I make another cold trip.
Too much stuff to carry.
Is this wolf? We are close to finish this. Even tell how many 100 sticks of coal we have here, or pile of coals. 1, 2, 3. Already 400 coal. Nice. Maybe with the in this rock cage we got 500 desolation points, 600, then a new turn 700. Oh, we come close to 1000 coal. With the stuff now. I forget the pry bar. I take the pry bar to the fisher cabin. Maybe can I not go with all of it? I mean, it's just one turn and then we can sleep at the dam. Yeah, and then we are done. Let's do this.
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
I mean, it's not the fastest play. Oh, maybe it is. But then we can go to the dam, fix the stuff. The back wall I like to repair. Okay, that's it.
Gonna get a lot colder soon.
Oh, this looks so good. 1, 2, 3, 400 cold, and finally close to 500 cold. Yeah, we are getting a long, long burning time together. No, it's the boring episode ever, making the 1 year fire or 500 day fire. I would say a year, 300 days should be maybe possible. 2000 sticks for 30 days. Maybe I skip this. I can't tell right now if I'm doing this or not. This nasty wolf, he keeps following us now. Or the rabbits? Where are my rabbit friends? No rabbit friends, that's one. He is still on our ass. Oh, maybe he can. Yeah. A free deer hide. Right. So, yeah, that's it for this episode. Next episode, of course, I go for the Birch Bark. And yeah, I think I go to Desolation Point again. Yeah, 10 days, 5 days, yeah, I do this. Then we can go a few days in Ash Canyon and then we go to Pleasant Valley. Alright, thanks for watching and yeah, we see us in the next episode then. Thanks and bye bye.